Good morning, Cubs. What'd you do to the table? What are you doing now? What are you doing? What are you doing? Want to see what you did? You almost knocked over the table over there again. What are you doing? No. You ate everything that was back there for the deer and for the turkey. No. No. You can hear that he gets really upset and he breathes really heavy. He's going to come out on the other side of the shed. Him on the rock. I said no. Go on, go back there. Go on. No. 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 Go. Go. Go on. Yeah, it's a hummingbird. And you can't have that at all. Off limits, pal. Cubs. Go. What'd you do to the table? Did you stand on it? What'd you do to the table? I fixed it, but apparently not good enough. Go. No. Hey. Go. 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 Hey. Go. Go. Cubs. Hey. No. Go. Go. Really, you don't want to listen? Go. 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 Go on. Go. Go on. Don't you huff at me. I just gotta say, that last little exchange between me and Cubs, he wasn't really happy about. And he went and pushed a couple of the trees on the side of the shed and then huffed some. But I think he's moved on. I'm just can't get down off the deck just yet. Yeah, I know I stuttered. You would too if you were out here.